I'm gonna tell mommy that you didn't want to shout for us. I shout my mother out and everything that I do. But everyone knows that our mother is the biggest supporter in our lives. And without her, we wouldn't be here today. I remember, see, we've been doing business for a minute now.
Oh, yeah.
I remember us sitting outside on the corner every day selling paper. Like,
paper.
Just single paper. Just us two. I've been selling paper to the, we had a nursing home right across the street. We sold paper to them. Everybody know y'all need paper. You know, you need something to write on. Just remember talking to them and just going from paper to then going to go to the store and bought food and selling the food.
We went around the house, got old things that we didn't want.
We picked up every single thing around the house and we sold it. We was like, we wanted new games, we wanted new everything. And my mother said she wasn't paying for it.
We didn't get allowance.
So yeah, so we had to get it. So I think just the business mentality has been starting us since from birth. Our mother's in our genes, so we want to thank our mother for everything. You know, because without her, we wouldn't be here.
Then 6 hours from the ground outside and we go back.
We picked flowers. I didn't know that. Say it again. We picked flowers from the ground outside. Random flowers. We thought they looked good. Put them together, put a little rubber band around them, and sold them to the nursing home. And the people in the nursing home and the workers and everything. Because we were like, well, we need to make money. And what do people like? They like flowers, they like paper, they like stuff, they like food. You know? And at that age, people were like, what, 9, 10?
Maybe even probably younger than that.
Probably younger than 8, 7. Who knows how old we was? My mother let us. We was selling stuff.
In a hot sun, selling paper. Like, we had our younger brother and sister like running down cars and everything. We were out.
Sale. We say sale. We went from selling papers and hot dogs and cakes and everything to run around saying, hey, please come see us, sell, we sell stuff, to now own our own multi-purpose facility located in the heart of Los Angeles. To be honest, like,
it's the heart to us.
You can reach us at 216-347-9913 or email us at studio216@gmail.com.
Our space, again, 2200 square feet.
We have 2200 square foot building. We have two rooms, our main studio room, our main event room. We have the event classes, our events, that's the purple room. We also have our recording studio / dressing room / photography film shoot room, whatever you need it for. Two different prices, two different things. Call us now to ask for prices. We have deals going on, promotions. So whenever you hit us up, the sooner the better, we can get you in there going.
We're on Gearspace,
Craigslist, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube.
Splacer.
If you can make it in LA, you can make it anywhere.